And will you?
Let us go.
Where do we go from here? Where do we go from here?
Let us go.
Let's rest a spell.
Let's get going.
Thank you.
We're here.
Let's get going.
Let's rest a spell.
Let's get going.
Just because it's familiar territory doesn't mean you can drop your guard.
Close eye out for trouble.
Just because it's familiar territory doesn't mean you can drop your guard.
That was a slog.
Shall we rest our legs before we move on?
Okay, bring it up.
Come on, bloody
roll!
Thanks for that.
So,
ready for the
show.
What's your attitude?
My
back.
Give me the order.
Something like
that.
Gotcha.
A worthy foe, I hope.
Take down the
foe!
Florin, is something up with that tree?
This one. She's hurt.
Hurt?
Yeah. She got injured when we were fighting those guys back there.
Yeah, but it's a tree. They patch themselves up, don't they?
They're living creatures, Nia. If we just leave her like this, she might wither and die. You can't joke about that.
Sorry. I didn't mean to insult the tree.
But even if tree hurt, what can we do about it?
Can we heal it?
I don't know. I'll have to do some research. Maybe if we find the right kind of medicine.
Medicine? If it exists, I'm sure the rest of us can help track it down.
Then it's decided. Let's heal the tree.
Really? You'll help me?
I guess there are some people that'll be pretty cut up if this tree died. Community service of a sort.
You don't mind us pitching in, do you?
Not at all. Thank you, everyone. Right. Let's see what we can learn about her. I understand now. To heal her, we're going to need fungicide, an antidesiccant, We could also use a tree brace to keep her steady while she's healing.
So all we need to heal the tree is those three things?
Yep.
Then what are we waiting for?
Where exactly are we going to find all that stuff, though?
Kedwin lives in Torrigoth in Gormot, knows much about tree plants.
Good thinking, Tora. I'm sure he can help.
Meh.
Right, let's go talk to Kedwin.
Yeah. We'll come back as quickly as we can. Please hold on a little longer.
Eye out for trouble.
Just because it's familiar territory doesn't mean you can drop your guard.
Let's rest a spell.
Let's get going.
Up. Oh.
Come out.
Leave it to me. I know more than I let on. Poppy specialist field.
Let's rest a spell.
Let's get going.
Please open your hearts to me.
Let's rest a spell.
Let's get going.
What have we here?
I know quite a bit.
You don't understand the beauty of stone.
That was a slog.
Shall we rest our legs before we move on?
What have we here?
Please open your hearts to me.
Ooh. Let's rest a spell.
Let's get going!
It's a new day, everyone!
Look alive!
And will you?
Shall we rest our legs before we move on?
Thank you.
Let's get going.
Shall we rest our legs before we move on?
We've arrived.
Just because it's familiar territory doesn't mean you can drop your guard. Just because it's familiar territory doesn't mean you can drop your guard.
Eye out for trouble.
Just because it's familiar territory doesn't mean you can drop your guard.
Sorry to keep you waiting. We'll make you all better.
How's it going? Is it working?
Yes, it's okay. She should be back to her old self in no time.
That's great. I guess our work here is done.
Nice one, Florin.
Thank you. And I'm sure the tree would thank you as well, if she could.
Even though it's just a tree, I hope it knows that everything is okay now.
Of course she does. She's just as aware as we are.
What a world, eh? You learn something every day.
Thank you, Florin.
You're welcome.
Okay, bring it on.
Small fry!
Ow!
Blind spot!
Anchor shot!
The enemy's element is now fire.
Strong!
Corda!
Anyway, we could talk our way
come
out
on.
Of this. Come on! Now we can get
some slash!
Anchor shot!
A million flash! A quick and iron bit!
Arrived.
Just because it's familiar territory doesn't mean you can drop your guard.
It's all okay now.
A timely intervention.
Let's see if the other trees are okay.
wound, will you?
Shall we rest our legs before we move on?
Nothing to worry about now.
Phew. We only just made it.
I'm not sure about the other trees. I wonder if they're okay.
Before we move on.
Just in time.
I wonder if the other trees are okay.
Let's get going!
New enemy in the mix. This will be a war.
Like a bit of this.
Blind.
Do not underestimate the show.
Strong.
Take that, over.
Anchor shot.
Strong.
Spine.
Strong.
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 You got me!
Hey, miss. Thanks for guarding the Grand Harbor and everyone. I can't take all the credit. Everyone else pitched in, too. I wouldn't have been able to save the tree without my friends helping out. Some people may not care about the environment, but there are loads of people who do.
I'm in the second camp. This tree means a lot to me.
Me too. It's the most cherished thing we have here.
That's wonderful. Please don't change that way of thinking.
We promise not to, miss.
Just so you know, I'm not a miss. I'm a mister.
What?
Huh? You mean you didn't know? You must have known, right?
Let's get going! Let's get going!
Mm-hmm.